102.5.
America's baby was born on Saturday, and Kim and Kanye have decided to name their £5 bundle of joy Cadence. She was born 5 weeks early and apparently is the spitting image of her mother Kim. Rihanna has left fans in Birmingham disappointed after her gig there through the week. Firstly, she arrived on stage over 2.5 hours late, and then footage emerged on the internet of her whacking a fan during the show. She's seen passing through the crowd and then turning round and smacking one of her fans with the microphone. Looks like a sore one. And Helen Flanagan revealed this week that she's had a nose job after years of taunts from nasty bullies. She's not had a good week after her home in Cheshire was raided after she posted that she was in the house all by herself. She tweeted, "I'm tired, which makes me sensitive and emotional. I can't wait for my boyfriend to go home." The thieves made off with jewellery and her mobile phone. I'm Shebahn, and that's the Clyde One Showbiz Roundup. 102.5. Clyde One.